What is a home inspection? A home inspection is a snapshot in time that represents the condition of the home on the day and time of the inspection. It is not meant to predict the future condition of the home or its components. A good analogy for a home inspection would be going to a doctor for a physical. If the doctor finds something wrong with you, they would then send you to a specialist, like a dermatologist or a podiatrist. A home inspector is a general physician for your home. Issues found will be listed in the report, and a specialist may be recommended to evaluate and make any repairs needed. If you send 10 home inspectors to a home, you'll likely get 10 slightly different reports. The inspectors should find all the big issues, but may report differently on the smaller ones. Home inspectors are only human. We don't have X-ray vision. We cannot see behind walls or furniture. And since we only have a limited time to perform the inspection, there may be some small items we don't report. The report you will receive after the inspection will be very detailed and can seem alarming. A lot of items on the report will be simple maintenance items. Make sure you concentrate on any items you feel are important. Everything in a home can be fixed, and this is where your real estate agent comes in. They will help you sift through the list and prepare a response. If you have any questions about the inspection process or any of our other services or included warranties, contact Advantage Inspection Service today.